Someone toppled a statue outside the Buddhist Association of Philadelphia in Spring Garden. Now police are trying to help identify the suspect. Video shows the man using his body to rock that statue back and forth before it finally fell to the ground and broke there. This happened on Sunday. Police say the same man actually tried to damage the statue the previous day, but was unsuccessful that time. If you recognize this guy, police would like to hear from you tonight.